Honorable guests, respected principal, teachers, and all my dear friends, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As you know that today we are all gathered here for celebrating Science Day. So I would like to speak about some scientists. Galileo was the first scientist who measures speed as the distance and time. The steam engine was invented in 1781 by the Scottish scientist James Watt. James Watt was the first to use the drum power source. The Italian scientist Alessandro Volta constructed the electric cell. Alexander Fleming, a professor of microbiology at St. Mary's Hospital, had cultured bacteria and fungi in petri dishes in his laboratory. On 3rd September 1928, the antibiotic penicillin had been discovered accidentally, and this formed the basis for attempts to find cures for incurable diseases. Shouldn't we always be grateful to Alexander Fleming discovering life-saving antibiotics? Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.